That's me.
Alright.
I am police officer.
Okay.
Alright. We've got more units staying here, okay, so you're going to stay with me. Okay, what are you just got to do?
Pardon?
What are you both doing?
We're shooting something for our Instagram.
Okay.
We've got permission, we just went to get...
Permission from who?
I went to go pick up these outfits, which we bought. So we're comedians and actors, so we were just filming something for our Instagram, like a social experiment.
Okay, you got both your IDs as well.
I don't have my ID on me, unfortunately, I just got my Oyster card.
Okay. And
but
yourself?
I got no ID on me.
My name's here, though.
Okay, so where did you get these from? Hello? Yeah, so I've got them both stopped here, so we're in St. George's Gardens, but they are, like I said, wearing full uniform. Both have got handcuffs on them, none have got CS or band. Have you got any IDs on you?
I don't,
both of them have got no ID on them.
I mean...
Stay here, don't walk away from me, stay a second.
I'm under arrest.
No, you're being detained at the moment.
Okay, on suspicion. Now.
Okay, for the fact that both you wearing full police uniform.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, what offence? Right. What offence is it?
We'll just deal with them.
Under the offence.
We'll just deal with them.
Right, at the moment, to me, you seem like you're impersonating a police officer. Do you understand that, both? Yes.
Well, what laws are we breaking? Sorry, man. I'm just trying
the fact that you address as a police officer.
At so wait, you're a police officer.
I am a police officer. Yeah.
So where's your uniform? I don't understand.
I don't have to wear any uniform. When I carry my warrant card, I'm still a police officer.
Okay.
Alright.
Can I just see it, say it?
You can see it as many times as you wish.
I saw the Oyster, I didn't know if it was... So you...
Who's Echo Kilo?
They're us. They're Camden Borough. These gentlemen are... Well, just doing a little few sketches for the Instagram.
Oh, what, sorry?
Instagram. Their new account. But look what they can hire, this stuff. Absolutely outrageous, to be honest. Not saying it's outrageous for you lads, but it's just for our purposes,
yeah? Yeah, yeah.
I just can't believe somebody just gave you
I was just surprised right, you had literally everything.
Yeah.
And it was the only thing that gave it away was the fact that your badge...
Yeah. And you gave my shoes.
Well, it wasn't even that. The fact that I just saw you just got a plain police badge is it wasn't going to be legit from you.
They've been going up and down.
You were running around.
Yeah. Got money outside the King's Gym College there. It's amazing you got it back. Did anyone give it back?
Everyone.
Yeah.
I've done it twice. Once on the road there and then once in front of there.
You didn't get a pen.
I've got.
Even though.
You got cups. You got cups. You got this. Half an asp. Half a spray.
There's nothing in it. And then.
Okay. Yeah, it's empty.
Oh, sorry.
To be honest, what we'll do is we'll be ringing this company, telling them. Well, just find out what on earth they're doing, to be honest.
Yeah.
You're walking around, as we mentioned earlier, is a huge no-no for your safety and basically impersonating police officers is a serious offence. You're not intentionally doing that, you're just basically doing...
Could be
in case sales. You're doing
silly things. Oh, well, they're ones as well, yeah.
Do you mean not everyone you see are going to wear a uniform all the time?
Yeah,
please. Thank you very much indeed, and I'll deal with them. You will... Where are you getting back to? Where's your home?
Stockwell, so
Stockwell.
King back to King's Cross and then on the tube.
We'll be going via a shop. You walk with me to a shop and we'll get some bin liners and you'll dispose of most of that uniform in the
sounds
bin liner
good.
And carry it.
Apart from anything else, but the tourism turn away it is.
Yeah, I know it is, doesn't
you
it?
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
It's not safe to be in this uniform at the moment.
Yeah,
especially if you're not for real.
As I said, you're genuinely trying to... You picked the wrong thing at the wrong time to be doing it.
Yeah.
That's a paramedic next time.
Yes.
Yes, everyone loves them.
Yes. Or a fireman.
Yes.
A fireman. Gents, what we'll do is I'll take some details.
Yep.
See what you cause a bit of a stir.
Yeah.
Because we're also getting bogus police officers.
Is
that for me?
Yeah.
So
that's all well.
Appreciate it. You spoke with the control room, I heard.
Yeah, yeah. So I've got the CAD on it as well.
Beautiful. Is that...
Green. So GREN.
Beautiful. Excellent.
No worries.
Really appreciate your help, my friend.
Gents, thanks for stopping as well, okay? But you can understand how it is.
Yeah, it's cool, man.
No worries.
All the best, man.
Lads, what we'll do, we'll walk up towards, there's a few shops up, up there. We'll get some bin liners. And then
we'll
I don't want to be bringing people in.
Yeah.
Just hold your wife. That'll be something for your Instagram account, I can tell you now.
Goodbye.